The Truth.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Cardo Swizzy. Back at it again with another banger. And on today's video, y'all, we're going to be reacting to DDG, Cottonmouth. You already know that's my boy, so I gotta show you love on the channel, G. So let's get right into it. Alright, before we get into it, I gotta go grab this pizza out the fridge. So you already know what I'm talking about. Gotta eat good.
Now that we got the pizza, you already know. Oh, looking all so good. Come on, get a smell. Gotta let y'all eat good too. We gonna get right into the video, so let's start it up. Do it. I gotta bang one of these mozzarella sticks real quick. Yeah, boy, this shit hard. Boy. Okay. Really, what you talking about? Oh. That's how you feel? That's how you feel? You coming in here? That's about 50 stacks right there. Talk to him. Talk that already. Come on. Hey. Hold on, my bad. I feel you. Let him know. You're not the same kid you used to be. Before, you wouldn't have smoked on camera. Now you know you're going to do what you're going to do. Smoke what you're going to smoke. Drink what you're going to drink. Just don't step on these all white G Fazos. I feel you. Okay. Facts. Hey, that's a lesson for some of y'all because y'all don't know that. Money do not make you happy. Just because you got money does not make you happy, bro. I said this so many times. Money, it changes a lot of people too. Then don't let it change you. Stay 100. Let's keep it going. Everybody in the city I live in is phony. The only girl that I ever wanna try to hold me, she just a clone. And if she want another nigga, then she gotta clone me. She gotta find a nigga like me. She gotta find a nigga with his own. Ain't no you. Hey. I feel you, my nigga. I feel you. Oh, we just gonna say I feel you, G. I ain't gonna get too deep into it. Yeah, I feel you. Only niggas doing this shit is old. I made a couple million on my phone. I've been really working, I'm in the zone. Niggas talking to me, watching their tone. Just in case they need to call for a loan. Ring, ring, ring. What do you need? Oh, God! They call me 'cause it's guaranteed. Oh, no. How I know that's what you was gonna do? Oh, God! How I know it? Great minds think alike. What's understood don't gotta be explained. I can say no, that's not fair to me. If I go broke, who gonna carry me? Who gonna take care of me? Who finna marry me? I think I'm gonna be alone till they bury me. Really, what you talking about? Really, what you talking about? I'm on XDS now. Walking around with cotton mouth. Small, that boy cold. And if she want another nigga, then she gotta clone me. Okay. Alright, so that's the end of the video. Let me go ahead and stop this recording real quick. I feel you, DDG. I definitely do. Apply that pressure, boy, because I know this is what you want to do. You know, your real supporters, they're gonna switch over with you, you know what I'm saying? So go ahead and chase that rap bag, you know. You done got it on the YouTube scene, you feel me? You got it, you still got it. Even if you want to go back to it, I know you're going to have it. But, like I said, keep doing your thing, keep doing what you want to do. You know, it got you this far, so keep going, G. And you say 2020, yo, yeah, I feel you, G. Go ahead, do it. I'm telling you, you could be one of these big artists like that. I'm telling you this straight up. I'm listening to it. I like what I hear. So that's it for today's video, y'all. I reacted to DDG Cottonmouth. It's gonna be, the link for the video is gonna be in the description. It's out on all platforms, so you can go ahead, go cop that if you want to listen to it. Make sure y'all like this video up, comment, subscribe. You already know all of the above. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, Wavy Gang. Peace.